Welcome to Create 2023.10. This is the longest running power event next to leadership. Having everyone together in one place and getting to spend time with each other is, I feel, a necessity. We're not sacrificing this. It's too important to the business. Your work matters.
Create is important because you get to take a step back from your day-to-day and focus on something new.
Create is basically one of the few opportunities I have to be in person and have that feeling of I belong to someplace.
Getting to come together and work face-to-face in the same space is just an awesome experience.
Create is important because it's how we build our culture of power.
But I want you for a minute to forget about the technology and think about the idea of infinite scale. We will keep trying to increase our capabilities, to increase the scale of the platform so the business can scale.
Focus of this Create has been learn to write better code in collaboration to grow as a team.
Designing software that's easy to change as the business grows and scales.
We are upskilling.
Favorite part of the week so far is probably just getting to see everybody enjoying themselves with each other, spending time with people they don't normally get to see, and getting to socialize with them outside of the office and outside of the workday.
My favorite part of the week, I want to say, was the keynote. I wasn't expecting Sandi to basically touch our souls with her words. It was just amazing, very inspiring.
Fear is just the background noise of our lives. We all have it, but despite it, alongside it, you are also good enough. Put that burden down.
Sandi Metz was the speaker this Monday, and she was awesome.
Absolute legend.
She talked a lot about psychological safety and having high emotional intelligence.
Once there's a certain level of technical skill that a team has achieved, it's really all about being able to speak up and ask questions without feeling like that's something that you're going to feel embarrassed about.
If I could describe this week in one word, I'd say unique.
One word. Collaborative.
Collaborative.
For me, it's just a single word. Happiness.
Teamwork.
Do less, ship more.
Informative and intense.
I'll use a phrase that Sandi used that I loved, and it's, we are good enough.